I'm playing a Cremona SV-150. I'm going to do a jig by Emma Reid, who's a wicked fiddle player. It's called The Happy Valley. It's about a river in Connecticut somewhere, I think.